Somebody said you got a new friend. And does she love you better than I can? And there's a big black sky over my town. I know where you're at, I bet she's around. Stilettos and broken bottles, I'm spinning around in circles. And I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, oh, oh. And I'm right over here, why can't you see me? Oh, oh, oh. And I'm giving. So far away, but still so near. The lights come on, the music dies, but you don't see me standing here. I just came to say goodbye. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Still so near, the lights come on, the music dies, but you don't see me standing
here. So much.
God, I feel so alone. I'm just a kid, how can I take it on my own? I'm crying too many tears, yeah, writing this song. Trying to fit in, where do I belong? I wake up every day, don't want to leave my home. My mama's asking me, but I'm always alone. Too scared to say, too scared to holler. I'm walking to school with sweat around my collar. I'm just a kid, I don't want no stress. My nerves are bad, my life's a mess. The names you call me, they hurt real bad. I want to tell my mom, she's having trouble with my dad. I feel so trapped, there's nowhere to turn. Come to school, don't want to fight, I want to learn. So please, Mr. Bully, tell him what I've done. You know I have no dad, I'm living with
just
my mom.
Hopeful, yes I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music, yeah. Use it, let it take you.
I like these two.
Yeah, hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay. Just be whole.
Why do you trip back a tingle day? I didn't ask to be born, but now I have to pay. I ain't got no money, you take all I have. When I give it to you, I search for my bags. I feel so scared when you shout me down. You kick me, punch me, throw me to the ground. When I ask you, yo, what have I done? You hit me again, I make fun of my mom.
I'm hopeful, yes I am,
yeah.
Hopeful for today. Take this music,
check it out,
use it, let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
What I wear is all I have.
No.
We lost a home, I'm living from a bag. Yo, Mr. Bully, help me please. I'm flesh and blood, accept me please. Hey, Mr. Bully, I don't know what to do. My mind, I can't explain what it did to you. Mr. Bully, take a moment, please. Every single day, you bring me to my knees.
Hopeful, yes I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away. And be hopeful,
yeah.
Hopeful, and he'll make a way.
I know
it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
Yeah. up on their feet.
No,
a lot more clapping.
No. Like a timer, shine bright like a diamond.
Thank you.
fastest routine I've ever seen.
When you open
Been waiting for. Your voice is like liquid gold. You have such an authentically beautiful voice. You look amazing. And you know, you could sing the phone book. I absolutely love you, and I love your voice, and I also love the fact that you actually don't even know how good you are. Wow.
I have to say, that was the most mesmerizing, sultry, sexy performance. And I fell in love with you.
Alice, why are you crying?
I just don't think I ever expected this kind of response. It was like my dream, and now it's just happened.
When you sing, you're like a goddess. It's incredible. World class.
Sniveling everywhere.
I think Deck fancies you a little bit, doesn't he?
More than a little bit.
So, Alice, and nobody knows you're here today?
No, because I just didn't want to let anyone down, so I thought I'd just come by myself.
It was simply beautiful.
Thank you so
much.
And
you've let no one down.
Thank you.
OK, we're going to vote. David.
I can't wait to hear you sing again. It's a yes.
It's a yes from me too.
Yes.
Thank you.
Simon, yes or no?
Oh, let me think about this. Alice, what is it, Fredenham? Fredenham?
Like Debenhams, Fredenham.
Alice Fredenham. I want to remember this name, the day I met Alice Fredenham, because I think you're so special.
Oh, wow.
This is the easiest yes I've given throughout the whole competition.
Hello.
Who are you?
I'm Lewis Codling.
Hello, Lewis. Where are you from?
I'm a London boy.
London. And how old are you?
I'm 27. I'm just singing for you today.
Oh, you're singing today? OK, brilliant. Good luck.
Trying, baby, trying to hold back this feeling for so long. And if you feel like I feel, baby, oh, come on.
Oh.
Yeah, wait, man.
That's funny.
Sorry, no worries.
Baby, please don't go away.
Whoops, I got my tongue
out. Oh my God, how did this happen? How did this happen?
The way you did that, Lewis. That was brilliant.
You actually have me fooled.
Thanks.
Yeah, you're a very good actor. Where do you guys normally perform and gig?
We just literally put the whole show together. I've got a really dry mouth. It's fine.
David wants, do you want to give him some water?
Oh, David.
There we go. No problem. Well done. Really good stuff, yeah? Really good. Let me just say, I'm not sure you really want me to take my clothes off here. It's not quite as nice as that.
I think, you know, we're going to have to take a vote before things get out of hand. OK, David, yes or no?
Yeah, I'm sort of on the fence. Okay, it's a yes. Okay.
Alicia?
It's a yes from me, guys.
Simon?
I'm going to say yes.
Yes. Come on. Four yeses, please.
And it's a big, fat, juicy yes from me.
Yes! Thank you!
Hey, you can say good evening. You speak English? It's my night. Come on, hey, say something.
No.
What? Why not? It's fantastic. Come on. Sprechen Sie Deutsch?
Yes.
Oh my God.
No. Listen. English.
Sí.
Spanish.
Oui.
Français.
Okay.
Hey, Wendy, listen to me. You think I am stupid?
Yes.
This is brilliant! I won one!
So, well, you don't want to speak anymore?
No.
Okay. And now?
Oh, yes, I want.
You know how to sing?
No.
What?
Yes.
Good. Okay. Where we listen to you?
Meow.
It's bow wow, eh? You understand?
Meow. Yeah.
Music, please. We're going to sing something for you, all right? Okay, don't look at me. Look at the audience, like that. Feelings, come on.
Feelings.
Nothing more.
Nothing
more.
More.
Trying to forget. All together, okay?
No.
Please, come on. You say it's pretty good talent, okay? All together. Feelings.
Aye, aye.
Feeling.
Oh my God.
What's her name?
Wendy.
Wendy.
Try and listen when they're doing the act.
Well, I'm emotional.
He's waited a long time for this moment.
For 9 years, Simon has said he wanted a dog that could meow or sing. And your dog did both those things. I mean, you're making television history here with this.
Wow. I don't know how she does that, how you taught her to do it, but it was incredible.
Oh, thank you so much.
How does she know the words?
She's very clever.
It's an incredible act, and one we're never going to forget, Mark. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Fantastic act, Mark. Really something special.
What you're about to see is extremely dangerous and should not be attempted under any circumstances. I can only describe the position I'm about to put myself in as hell on earth. If you thought my first audition was dangerous, you've seen nothing yet. I am being locked into a solid steel straitjacket secured with padlocks. The jacket will be clamped shut around my chest. That alone makes it difficult to breathe. A clear box will then be placed over my head and secured around my neck with two more padlocks. Once the solid steel bar is in place, it clamps the box to my neck, meaning there is only one way out. Two chains will then be wrapped around my body and secured to my wrists with regulation handcuffs. Finally, as the box squeezes tight around my neck, I will struggle to get the oxygen I need into my lungs before the box is filled with water and all the ways of gaining oxygen are closed off. I will use a single lockpick to make my escape. Both the straitjacket and the box's grip around my neck restrict my ability to take in the oxygen I need, and that's why this is one of the most dangerous escapes ever performed. If I am without breath for longer than 1 minute and 45 seconds, I'm in trouble. Once this escape begins, it cannot be stopped.
My name is Danchez. I'm from Wolverhampton.
I am 60 years old,
what?
And I'm here to do my thing.
You're gonna sing, right?
Yes, Simon. This is an original song called Wiggle Wine. Because wiggle.
Wiggle wine.
Wine.
Yes, woo!
Wiggle wine.
Good luck. Let's do it, Don Chez.
Go on, Don Chez. All right.
Okay.
And where are you from?
I'm from Derby.
Are you married?
Yeah, I'm married and I've got a 3-year-old daughter.
And I see a pole, I see a skimpy outfit.
I'm trying to promote pole fitness is not for the usual sizes. I'm a bigger lady.
And I'm just hoping that people will just see that I'm good at what I do.
All right, Emma, best of luck.
Thank you.
for you to get up there and have such good body confidence is a massive example to girls all over the world.
Don't care what size you are, you're brilliant at what you do.
I'm going to kick this off with a yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Four yeses.
Hello.
What's your name?
Jessie J. McParland.
And where are you from?
I'm from Ireland.
OK. How old are you?
9.
OK, who are you here with?
My daddy.
Dinky little thing.
A job as my security guard.
What made you want to do this?
I used to do ballet and I was dancing.
This is a long way from ballet.
But I didn't like it.
She's cute as hell like that.
Yeah.
As soon as that sword comes out, jump up, 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 up.
Jessica, you are one to watch in this competition. That was incredible. So impressed.
It was brilliant as an act, and I'm sure you're going to be at the Olympics one day doing karate.
Maybe in the next act, two little people could be the villains and you can beat them up.
Yeah.
I think he means us.
OK, moment of truth. David.
I'm going to say yes.
Jessica, it's a massive yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Jessica, four yeses, congratulations.
Good girl.
Thank you.
Mr. Methane, I am a performing flatulist. And...
just do it.
OK, certainly. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to put the art into fart. First of all, I just have to adopt the farting position. OK. You pick.
Who's that?
That was a good one.
Music Master! Thank you. Thank you.
I'm not using that microphone after him.
Thanks.
You are a disgusting creature.
Shall I go?
Sure, Mr. Methane blew it.
Thank you very much.
Have we
Have you not seen that before?
No.
No.
Oh, I have.
Oh, Steve. Go and check your shorts on the way out.
Okay, thanks, guys. I think I will do.
The Chippendables.
Right. And what's your dream, all of you?
Our dream is to express the talent that we have.
Great. Best of luck. Thank you very much.
Good surface.
Back up a little.
Best strippers.
Are they?
They must be. The Chippendables.
Clever.
Get over here, you crazy fool!
extreme. I don't know who the last one was, because he doesn't look anything like anyone. please. This was, in a way, one of my favourite acts.
Funny that. He's in it.
Here's the issue. Now, I mean, the fun was, you know, you're all being revealed. What do you do if you make it through to the next round?
We've got some fabulous ideas lined up for you. You're going to be really excited. This is weird! I don't like it!
Okay, Piers.
Seriously, that the surprise value, entertainment value,
yes,
that was genius. Absolute genius.
It was just very funny, very surprising. Some of you are spot on.
The middle one in particular.
Piers, yes or no?
Oh, it's absolute, definite. A definite yes from me. No question.
Definitely yes.
Three yeses.
Well done. Well done.
Every now and then I see a part of you I've never seen. Birds can swim and fish can fly, the road is long, no wonder why. One of these days you'll realize what you mean to me, oh. Every now and then I see a part of you I've never seen.
I really like it.
It's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, I try to talk, but I can't. My soul is turned to steel. This happens every now and then when I try to tell you just how I feel. So if you ever love somebody, you gotta keep them close. When you lose grip of their body, you'll be falling. Because I'm falling.
Beautiful songs I've ever heard, sung incredibly well.
It was absolutely astonishing. Well done.
Thanks very much. Cheers.
Ryan, that was really sweet and sincere. I just really enjoyed it. And I felt it. It was very lovely. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Have you played her that song?
No.
So this is the first time she's ever going to hear it?
Yeah.
Wow. If that doesn't work, nothing will. You sure you don't want to give me the name?
I'm sure.
But she's going to know when she watches this, I presume.
Oh, yeah, she'll definitely know.
Oh, that's even more romantic. She'll know.
I think you've got a brilliant sense of melody. I think your lyrics are superb. And I love your voice. I think you're great.
Thank you.
Really good.
I appreciate it.
Okay, we're going to vote. David, yes or no?
Easiest decision I've ever had to make.
Yes.
I'd love to hear you sing again. It's a yes from me.
Ryan, I think good things are going to happen on the back of this audition. You're through to the next round, for you.
Hello.
Hello.
Who are you?
We're Old Men Grooving.
OK. Do you have jobs?
Yes, we do.
I'm an IT manager.
I'm a teacher. And I do some part-time teaching as well.
Do you think that this is something that the Queen or the royal family would like?
Yeah, we think they're going to love what we're doing.
OK, best of luck.
Thank you.
Imagine being their kids.
I won't dance, don't ask me. I won't dance, don't ask me.
Good. Now tell me who you are.
We are the Mistress.
Where are you from?
I like it.
We're from the Philippines.
Oh, wow. So what's the dream, girls?
We would like to be
like Destiny's Child.
Yeah. Spice Girls.
Spice Girl Power.
Woo! Okay, great. Okay, well, look, good luck. Hope it goes well.
Thank you.
Sex bomb, you're my sex bomb.
You're my sex bomb, baby, you can turn me out.
Hiding a little secret from us at the beginning.
Guess what, Simon?
Surprise!
I'm trying to hold my breath. Let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. I set off a dream in getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand. Will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough, never be enough.
You've got to start an ovation already.
Never, never.
Going to be a star. Yes!
I'm going to say yes. Congratulations. Go and get a hug.
Hi, guys. Welcome. You are...
My name is Hayashi. These two are my assistants. This is Ben.
Ben.
And this is Dan. He'll be serving as my eyes during this demonstration.
Right, nice to meet you. Okay, good luck.
Thank you. This samurai sword is an antique, a masterpiece of traditional craftsmanship. As you can see, it is extremely sharp and very dangerous. Please do not try anything like this at home.
I don't think too many people have got samurai swords, have they?
I have.
Ben, take a deep breath. I need you to focus. By volunteering for this, you're literally putting your life in danger. Let's get him strapped up. Go ahead. I also need someone to verify that I will be doing this blind. Come on. What's your name? Emma, give her a big hand, come on. Thank you. Take a look through this blindfold, can you see anything? No, through the other side? Emma, please tie it as tightly as you can.
This is crazy.
Nice and tight, Emma.
He strapped the cucumber to his head.
Thank you very much. Please take a safe distance. Dad, are we ready? Let's go.
Really gonna do this.
Ben, don't move.
He's not gonna move.
Without fear.
I wouldn't see a man without fear. He looked pretty scared to me. You look up relief in the dictionary, it's just a picture of his face right now. Whoa.
Bloody hell. Are you all right, Ben? Are you okay?
Oh, Ben.
Wow, Amanda.
I mean, that was... It started off, I have to be honest, I was bored.
Yeah.
And the minute you strapped Ben up, it was my kind of act. It was terrifying, it was dangerous, very exciting.
Yeah, I agree.
Piers? Thank you very much, Amanda.
I really liked it. I think you're very dangerous and compelling to watch.
Here's my issue. We've done cucumbers. How much smaller are you prepared to go in the next round? In other words, would you consider, like, beans?
Beans?
What?
No, I'm being serious, because that's where, for me, the act has to go.
I would be willing to try something to risk my own life.
OK.
OK. Piers, yes or no?
Well, I don't think you're convinced at all by this, are you? You're prepared to have a bean on your head and have him try and chop it off?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, right there.
That's the least convincing yeah I've ever heard.
In that case, I can't wait to see it. It's a yes.
Amanda?
It's a yes from me.
OK, well, listen, you know what? I'm going to make it three yeses.
Hi there. We are Calabro.
Do you have day jobs?
I'm a labourer.
I'm a sales assistant on a petrol garage.
I'm a kitchen salesman.
I work in a Japanese restaurant.
I work in a hospital.
Okay, lovely. How long have you guys been a group?
We've been together for about a month now.
A month? Oh, not long. What makes you think after a month that you're good enough to win Britain's Got Talent?
Natural chemistry, I think.
Okay, lovely. Well, whenever you're ready.
There, out in the darkness, a fugitive running, fallen from God.
Didn't expect this.
Fallen from grace, God be my witness, I never shall yield, till we come face to face, till we come face to face. He knows his way in the dark. Mine is the way of the Lord. Those who follow the path of the righteous shall have their reward. And if they fall as Lucifer fell, aflame the sword. Stars
fortitude scarce to be counted, filling the darkness with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the sky, you hold your course and your aim, and each of your seasons returns and returns, and is always the same. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, you fall in flames. And so it must be, for so it is written, on the doorway to paradise, those who falter and those who fall must pay. I may see him
safe behind bars, 'cause I will never rest till then. This I swear I
with pride for you, because that was bloody brilliant. Absolutely.
You know what? When the five of you came out, I thought, here we go again, another boy band. This is going to be awful. It was an absolutely brilliant audition.
Brilliant. Thank you. Thank you very much.
It was a faultless performance, guys. It was absolutely fantastic.
Oh, what a great song.
Yeah, I know. It's not an obvious choice of song as well, which is great because we hear the same songs over and over again. I really think this could be very big.
You've achieved that in a month. That's astonishing. That is definitely by far one of the strongest auditions I've ever seen. Times better than any female dancers we've seen on that stage today. Fantastic.
Amanda?
Oh, God, yeah, you've got everything going on. I mean, you're gorgeous looking, you work those heels, baby, and you utterly sold it to us. Très bien.
Merci.
You know what? On paper, this sounds fairly hideous, but, you know, three guys from France in the high heels dancing to the Spice Girls, and yeah, kind of worked.
it was fantastic.
Thank you so much.
And I would say, going forward, don't be afraid to take off some clothes if you feel like it. Okay, let's vote. Simon.
I'm going to say yes.
Amanda?
From me.
It's four yeses, gentlemen. Well done.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank
Good.
You.
Good. Right, introduce me, please.
I'm Ashley, and this is my dog, Pudsey.
Pudsey?
Pudsey, yeah.
He's gorgeous. How old is he?
He's six.
OK, so tell me about the two of you. When did you first meet?
My mum gave him to me for my 11th birthday.
OK, and how old are you?
I'm 16.
OK, so you're at school?
Yeah.
OK, so where do you see the two of yourself if you were to win this show in a few years' time? I'm looking for Oscars. Do you think your dog and you could win an Oscar?
Yes.
Oh, he has pricked up at that, look.
Yes,
yeah, he's
yes,
an Oscar. He's yes, like, yeah.
Good. Best yeah, of luck.
Thank you. Putsy, come on, Putz. Good boy. Ready?
He's a cute ready, little thing, isn't he?
Good boy. Ready? Sit. Right.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh. Head down.
Oh. Right. I want him.
Human!
Someday, maybe Fred will win the fight.
And the
movie Star Is Born.
Pudsey are adorable. I've been dying to see a dancing Your dog. Boy. That was fantastic.
Thank you.
Well done.
Good boy.
Everything about that was brilliant. Chemistry between the two of you. I was completely blown away.
Thank you.
You know me. I love a dancing dog. I do. And Pudsey's one of the best dancing dogs I've ever seen. Great connection between the two of you. My only criticism would have been I would have put Pudsey in a prehistoric outfit as well. Do you think Pudsey would change if he won the show?
I think he could go a bit diva, maybe. A little bit. He gets what he wants.
Okay, well, we're going to have to vote now. David, yes or no?
1,000,000% yes. Loved it.
It's a yes from me.
Ashley, and more importantly, Pudsey, you're through to the next round. Three yeses.
Thank you.
Yeah. How difficult is this next act going to be?
It's really difficult. 80% of it is underwater, so it's like running and holding your breath at the same time.
Okay, girls, well, best of luck.
Thank you.
Come on, girls. Let's hope this works.
It looks freezing. That was absolutely great. Well done. Right, the only person who really is an expert on this kind of thing is David.
Well, I'm not an expert. I like swimming, but I've never done synchronized swimming, and I know it's one of the hardest things to do because you need such strength to do that, but you also need real grace and beauty, and you girls have got both. I was completely blown away.
You're so clever, you're strong, you're beautiful. I really enjoyed it. Well done, girls. Really good.
I'll tell you what I liked about the act is that I kind of got quite patriotic.
It made me feel proud.
It made me feel
British
proud,
and
yeah.
Excited about
and
the
excited,
Olympics.
And excited, yeah. And you look amazing.
Yes.
But it's like having a see-through bath. Okay, right, we're going to vote.
I love you. It's a yes.
Alicia?
It's a yes from me, girls.
And now the one that counts. It's three yeses.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
thank you.
What's your name?
Maya Goff.
And how old are you, Maya?
I'm 12 years old.
It's a beautiful dress. I nearly wore that dress today, actually. Lucky I didn't. Whereabouts are you from?
I'm from South Wales.
She seems sweet.
Who's with you today?
I got a lot of family with me today. I've got my mum, my dad, my sister, my auntie, my uncle, my grandma, my grandpa, my cousins. Yeah.
So all of Wales, basically. I guess you're going to sing for us today.
Yes.
So who's your biggest singing idol?
Whitney Houston. I'm singing a Whitney Houston song today, and I just love Whitney Houston.
OK, well, we wish you all the best, Maya.
Thank you.
I'm Saulo from Canary Island.
How old are you?
28.
28, that's good. And what's your star sign?
Leo.
Oh, Leo the lion.
Yes.
Same as me.
Saulo, are you married?
No.
Wonderful news.
So what's the big dream for you, Saulo?
I want to show to the whole England what I can do. Thank you.
Oh, dear.
Nice skin complexion, though.
Yeah.
And
I'm feeling good.
Oh! I thought he missed it then.
My name's Michael Collins.
Where are you from, buddy?
I'm from Plymouth.
And what are you doing for a living now?
I'm an IT engineer.
Okay. And Michael, what is your dream?
To be a successful recording artist, sell lots of albums, play all over the world.
All right. And do you think your talent will get you to the finals and the £100,000?
I hope so.
All right. Stage is yours, Michael. Good luck.
Thank you. Cheers.
He looks like he's going on a long-haul flight.
On EasyJet.
Yes.
You got a fast car, and I want to get to anywhere. Maybe we can make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me and myself, I got nothing to prove. Fast car, but it's fast enough so we can fly away. We gotta make a decision, or we can stay here, live and die this way. Remember we were driving in your car. Speed was so fast, felt like I was wrong. The city lights stayed out for us. Your arms felt nice wrapped around my shoulder, and I had a feeling that I belong. And I had a feeling I can be someone, be someone, be someone.
They're all on their feet out there.
Take a bow.
What is this?
Reaction we got all day. Congratulations. I thought you sang well. You sang well with heart. You put the song across and you did a beautiful job.
Thank you very much.
Michael, I don't know what I expected, but I didn't expect much from you, to be honest. You've got a really interesting quality to your voice, and you really delivered.
Cheers. Thank you.
You're an IT engineer, you're dressed in your sherbet leisurewear, you plonk yourself down, and then out pops a great voice that instantly connected with the audience. It was an instant moment.
Amanda.
Yes.
Michael.
Yes from me too.
Cheers.
Michael, Britain's Got Talent, and you are it.
That's three yeses.
Yes!
What's your name, please?
Olivia.
How old are you, Olivia?
7.
Tell me what you're going to do for us today.
A poem.
A poem? Oh, wow. Can you tell me, what do you want to do when you're bigger?
What?
What do you want to be when you grow up?
A zoologist.
Oh. OK, when you're ready then, Olivia, you start.
Here she comes. You all right? You said there was nothing in that box!
Oh, my God, I hate snakes!
Oh, my God!
Olivia!
Well, the Britain's Got Talent!
Me, Olivia.
It's wrapped round her head.
Who is that?
Lucy.
Lucy's wrapped round her head.
Okay. Do you think you can do your poem now?
Yeah.
Great. Okay. When you're ready.
Come on. Don't you have a heart? You don't want these animals to depart. Forget the X Factor and the top 10 singing chart. Look at the most endangered animals and the poison dart. The Yarmouth leopard, Siberian tiger, and polar bear. They're so gorgeous, it is just not bear. If I say their Latin names, will you a little more? Oh, Louis, please don't say this is a bore.
Yeah, you tell that, Louis Wolf, with his snakeskin handbags. Louis.
Yes, I haven't finished.
Just haven't finished.
Lioness Komodoensis, Komodo dragon, by the way. Why does man have to take them all away? Man, you're such a fool. Snake skinned alive for handbags? That is just not cool. Please listen to my passion. Although it may not be in fashion, I cannot sing it. You might laugh. I cannot dance. You'd say that I was daft. But I am 7, and I want these animals to last.
Shoulders.
It's kind of rapping. Is that normal?
Michael.
Just a quick question, Olivia. Can you breathe?
Yeah.
Olivia, you did so well. It was quite a shock for all of us when you walked out with that snake around your neck.
Let's get on with it. Let's get on with it.
But you
delivered it absolutely perfectly. It's great that you have such a passion at such a young age. Well done, Olivia.
I mean, I think you're really, really brave to come out on the stage, number one, and then to come out with a snake.
Let's speed these judges' comments up now.
Let's get her off.
The snake's been around the neck for quite a while.
You definitely got the message out there loud and clear, and to hear from a 7-year-old is something amazing.
Can we just say she does have a snake around her neck? Could we get to the yeses or noes, please?
Thank you.
How long is it in metres?
She's getting strangled by a snake.
Make our decision very soon.
Does Lucy live in the zoo or is she in your house?
In the house.
In the house?
Louis, do you have any further questions?
Michael! Yes!
Olivia, I am saying yes.
We wish you all the best.
Say thank you.
Don't make me melt. Such an anthem for people who maybe don't feel part of the world or part of anything. And I just found it really, really moving.
Thank
it
you.
It was absolutely brilliant.
Hello, thank you. Welcome. Thank you.
I genuinely can't find the words.
Amazing!
There you go.
Thank you.
And Christian, you are an absolute little star, so thank you.
Hey, thank you.
I have to confess, I have a friend of mine in this choir. Ella. We met at the Pride of Britain, and I heard Ella sing, and I said, I have a feeling one day you're going to be auditioning on one of our shows, and guess what? You're here. And you'd say, this is me, and I'm thinking, you are us, because you define what this show should be all about. This is an audition I will never, ever forget.
Thank you.
I
promise you I'll keep
you safe. Every one of you gave everything to this performance, an amazing positive message to put out there, and all I can say is...
Thank you.
Well done.
That's how you do it. That's how you celebrate a goal at buzzer.
You did well done. It's a brilliant idea.
Oh, there you go. Come on. That's it. That's it. That's it. Try it. Try it. Come on.
Come on.
Amazing, amazing, amazing. Brilliant. Well done.
We're looking for something we've never seen before on Britain's Got Talent, and I've never seen anything like that. Wow.
Oh my goodness. Visually, one of the best things I think I've ever seen. Like, that was absolutely perfect. I'm almost at a loss for words. It just felt so brilliant.
Sometimes we're asked why we have people from other countries entering, but I'm so happy that we do have that, because then we get to see artists as fantastic as you.
Welcome. A humongous yes.
It's a yes from me. It's a yes from me.
You've got four big fat guys.
Oh, well done.
I thought you were my true friend. I thought you were my best friend. But I was wrong. I was so wrong. So wrong. don't care what you say. Blink of an eye, and I don't know why. Oh, I did nothing wrong. I did nothing wrong. I did nothing wrong. You left me torn and you left me broke. You left me cold in this dying hole. You left me for dead.
Bailey. Amanda.
That was incredible. The words I know mean so much to you, and it must have been so awful for you to have to learn such a tough lesson at such a young age. But, you know, it's a cliche, but it'll only make you stronger and tougher and better. And in your case, even more talented. Congratulations. It was an amazing audition.
Oh, thank you.
Well, I mean, Bailey, I mean, what is there not to like about you? I mean, you've got a fantastic voice, you play beautifully, and you can write really incredible songs.
Thank you.
Often the best thing a songwriter is go through something really tough and they turn it into something beautiful and we can all unite because we've all had some experience like that.
Yeah.
For example, the person you love is having a baby with someone else. I get it. I get it.
Yeah.
I get it. I get it.
You're 14 years old, but I honestly feel like I'm looking at a little star and you've got just bundles of potential and I just think you're amazing. There's times like this when I wish I was Simon Cowell, because if I had a record label, I'd sign you.
Oh.
I honestly was blown away by that. I thought it's one of the best dance acts we've ever had. And it was like body was made out of liquid or something. It was brilliant.
That is, it's very clever. It's very clever. I have seen stuff like it before, and they tend to cover a bit more ground than you did. So you were pretty...
Are you joking?
No.
Oh, my God, that's one of the best things we've ever had on the show.
I said I liked it. Can you let me finish?
OK.
I thought that you could have covered more ground. And actually, just standing there doing all your stuff, fine. But actually, if you want to win the show, you've got to move around, do a bit more.
No, it's not about the amount of ground you cover, it's about what you do. And you made it count. It was brilliant.
I'm going to agree with Amanda. You know, like, every so often, somebody comes along who is just brilliant, and I think we're going to remember the first time we saw you. I do. I think you are really, really super talented.
Yes.
I think you're that good. Now, tell me what's about to happen.
I'll go underwater, the lid will be closed and padlocked shut. A chain will be wrapped around my neck, my hands will be handcuffed on the outside of the box. The lock around my neck and the handcuffs I'll be attempting to pick using a lock pick. But the last lock, the one that keeps the lid closed, that one's a little different. So I'm going to invite Ant and Dec on stage, if you would, please. Can we have a round of applause? Here on the table, I have a glass. It contains 20 keys. None of these keys will open that lock. Now, we don't have time to go through all 20, so take 3 or 4 at random, try them in the lock. When you've tried them, drop them in the glass, please. I have one more key. This is the one that opens the lock. Would you try that in the lock now, please? As he's doing that, would you put up all the keys in the glass?
Yes.
Would you take the key out and put it in the glass with the 20 that don't?
Like that?
Yes. Now put your hand on top and shake up the keys.
Oh, he's nuts.
Oh, my God.
The last lock is like trying to find a needle in a haystack. Thank you so
much.
Ladies and gentlemen, judges, Ant and Dec.
Now, tell me, what should we be looking out for? Is this a period of time or what?
I'm going to try and do it in a minute and a half, but if we start getting up around a minute 40, minute 50 underwater, holding my breath, then we're starting to have problems. If I start floating and I pass out, then you get me out.
OK, yeah. Got it. Good luck.
Thank you. Woo! Woo!
I mean, this is crazy.
I actually feel sick already.
Yeah. These are the acts that actually can go wrong.
like. Look at the time.
1:30. 1:30.
Teddy, that was unbelievable. Respect, Matt. Alicia.
Matt, it's such an interesting act because you look around the room and everyone is just feeling so anxious and sick and nervous, and you're sitting here thinking, this is supposed to be fun. But obviously, we're so happy that it worked. It was thrilling. Well done.
Huge respect to you for basically risking your life for our entertainment.
It was horrific to have to go through it with you, but so exciting, and I applaud you for your bravery because it was incredible.
I mean, you know, we've seen some dangerous stuff on this show before, but that one, I mean, for a moment, I actually did think this is going to go really badly wrong. Let's go down the line. David, yes or no?
You're a very naughty boy. You must never do it again. But I'm saying yes.
Alicia?
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
Matt Johnson, you got 4 yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Tonight I'm gonna hurt myself. A real good time. I feel alive. And the world, I'll turn it inside out. Yes!
Floating around in ecstasy. So don't!
It's just one of the most joyous things I've ever seen. And I think you've just made all our hearts sore today. And it's what you want your childhood to have been like and what you want your children's childhood to be like, which is just full of unbridled joy. So this is what I think.
You're a great, great teacher.
Well done, everybody. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen. Well done. Well done in there. Come on. Come on. Ah, here he is. He was stuck in the bin. He was stuck in the bin. He was stuck in there. Well done, guys.
Just for a day, I'd roll out of bed in the morning and throw on what I wanted and go. Yeah, right. I put myself first and make the rules as I go. Cause I know that she'd be faithful.
I'm a new dad for the first time. But all I want to do is be better than my dad, right? My dad had no patience, right? Me and my best friend, Michael Murphy, after school every day, we'd play football on the estate. I had the parent who would ruin that game by calling me inside for something I didn't think was necessary. All you would hear, because I got African parents, right? My dad would shout like, Kujo, come here. Now, Michael always had a confrontation with my dad. He was like, coach, what's going on, mate? The coach, you're a big man, you're 11. You go in there and you tell him that this enough's enough. Now, ladies and gentlemen, there was a little part of me that believed in Michael's spirit. But then I remembered, he don't live in my house. So I turned to my dad, I said, Dad, what's up? Go to the store and get me Ribena. Ladies and gentlemen, this is all I said. Dad! Can't you get it yourself? It was 1 p.m, but it got dark real quick. The pigeons weren't even flying anymore. They came down to warn me. Yeah. ladies and gentlemen, I don't have any jokes, I got problems. Have you ever been to a bank, right? Because I'm not really happy with the customer services that we get at banks nowadays, right? Have you ever gone into a bank? You've seen four available windows. Four! But there's only one person working. Yes. Then you get the woman that works there who walks past the queue and says, don't worry, she won't be long. Go and help her! Why are you out here? You get to the cashier because it's your turn, right? They've now given the cashiers microphones, yeah? So everybody can hear your financial situation. I'm right here, I can hear you, right? And I'm already embarrassed about the amount that I need. So I was discreet, right? I was like, can I get £1.50, please? That weren't enough for her. She had to talk into the mic and get into my business. Sorry, sir, you need a pound to keep the account open? I'm like, why are you shouting? But I told you, I needed the rest of what was in my account. So I said to her, please, can I get that 50 pence? She said to me, how do you want that? I was like, in silence.
Nice.
I was so frustrated that I rushed out of the bank. I rushed out to be greeted by the most creative homeless person I have ever met. He rushed up to me and said, look, mate, I know you're in a rush, but can I please get 20 pence to get something to eat? Ladies and gentlemen, I looked at him and said, you know where to eat for 20 pence? I said, mate, I'm coming with you. I've got dinner for the both of us. When you're broke, right, and you ain't got no money, there's certain things that you can't enjoy. Like a cab ride, right? You can't enjoy the black cab ride. You can't enjoy it, right? I went into a black cab recently. Me and my mate, we jumped in. He was getting comfortable. Clearly, he's got more money than me. He was looking outside the window, talking to the driver. He fell asleep. Ladies and gentlemen, when you ain't got no money, you only look at one thing, the meter.
Love it. Okay.
The experience in a black cab is the most awful thing ever. They charge you before you even speak to the driver. You step in, 250. Hold on a minute. You sit down, £3. Hey! Let's discuss this. Ladies and gentlemen, it's got to a point where I don't even have a destination when I get into a black cab. When a driver says, where do you want to go? I say, take me to £5.
Very good.
My name's Kojo. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
What was quite amazing was I felt that you were nervous. Then I could see the audience reacting to you and you reacting to them. But I'm going to be honest with you, Kojo, I don't really like comedians on this show. But I love you. I really get it.
3, 2, are you ready? Oh, teri bhakti ka vardaan hai. Jo kama hai, wo dhanwaan hai. Baap ki aaliya rakha. Kabhi jyoti na hari teri. Apni takdeer ka wo.
Never underestimate three things in your life. Kids, kids. And only kids.
One more.
time. Oh! Look! Look at that! Amazing. Take care, good. In fact, we're gonna do this.
Come in. Well done. Brilliant. Well done. Congratulations. You're into the live source. Yeah?
Oh, it's so good.
Well done, brilliant.
You're a star. That was fantastic.
Left a good job in the city. Working for the man every night.
Is that I absolutely love your personality.
Thank you.
And you talked about the support you had from your mum and dad. Then you see the support you've had from 3,000 people. And just to give you a little bit more support, I'm going to give you one of those.
Hear the screams! Woo! going well, eh?
So far.
Back off, man. Back off.
Five, you'll all be wide awake. As soon as I ask you to count, you'll find the number seven does not exist. On the count of five, wide awake. One, two, three, four, and wide awake. Wide awake. Do you want to take a seat back in your places? Do you want to count from one to ten for me, please?
Yeah. One, two, three, four, five, six, eight, nine, ten, 11. Try.
One, two, three, four, five, six, eight, nine, 10, 11.
Okay. Give them a round of applause.
Dick, are you up? I'm going to be quiet about Dick.
8, 9, 10, 11.
Yeah, I don't know what was going on there. Alicia.
What the hell is going on? What have you done to our aunt and Dick?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8.
Well, she's amazing, and I think Paul McKenna has got a problem.
I've always wondered, what would it be like to experience real magic? Well, 2 years ago, I did, and it changed me and my life forever. Amanda.
Yes.
I'm going to ask you to give this Rubik's Cube a mix for me. Can you keep on mixing until I come back to you?
Yes.
Thank you. David, inside this box are 25 different coloured crayons. I'm going to give these a mix. And David, you're going to choose one, but without looking. Just grab one at random. Hold it in your hand, David, but don't look at it. Keep it hidden. Alicia,
yes.
These cards belong to my daughter. It's important to see that all the cards are different.
Yep.
I'm going to ask you to just touch the back of anyone. It doesn't matter which, but what is very, very important is that I don't do any sleight of hand. So I'll spread the cards like this, point to anyone that you like. Wow, right down the end. Can you hold out your hand for me? I'm going to place that card on the palm of your hand, genuinely the card that you touch. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Lovely. Amanda.
Yes.
You have mixed that cube into a completely unique pattern.
Yes.
Fair to say?
Uh-huh.
We'll get back to that in a moment. Simon, I'm going to ask you to hold this pen in your right hand right here. Perfect. You lower your wrist down, get comfortable.
Yeah.
Lovely. This book belongs to my wife. There are over 600 pages, around about 200,000 words in the book. Alicia, can I ask you to close your eyes for a moment? And just say the word stop.
Stop.
Simon, I'm going to hold the book above your pen.
Mm-hmm.
Amanda, can you say the word stop as I do this?
Stop.
Simon, can you bring the pen up to the page without looking and draw a small circle the size of a 5 pence piece? You don't have to be precise. I'm going to place the book down in front of you here, Simon. I'll take the pen. Can you do me a favour? Lift up the book Don't show me, but have a look at where you've drawn that circle. Can you confirm that there is a word or words that you can see within that circle?
Yeah.
Yeah? There is? Wonderful. It's a good start. David, can you tell us what colour crayon do you have?
Red.
The red crayon. Alicia, for the first time, what card did you choose?
Oh, puppet penguin.
The puppet penguin. Amanda, very carefully, yeah, can you just lift off the box so we can see the pattern that you've created on the very top of that Rubik's Cube? Now, if I told you that I knew this exact outcome yesterday, a week ago, or a month ago, you'd say, well, that would have to be magic. Some people would.
I would.
But it's not real magic. It's interesting, intriguing, maybe clever. Some might even say amazing, but it's not real magic. See, for me, real magic changed 2 years ago. This, to me, is real magic. And Simon, that leaves just you. For the very first time, Simon, what is the word that you circled?
Hat.
Hat, H-A-T.
Yeah.
Simon, this is for you. Isabella, you beautiful little girl. If Daddy was gonna do Britain's Got Talent in 2 years from now, what random word do you think Simon would think of?
Hat.
Hat. H-A-T. You could be right.
Oh, my God, that's amazing! Wow!
Just go, you're
right. Go, you're not getting that. Go on, go on, come on. You got to. You don't have to vote.
That doesn't even bother.
Ready?
Oh, yes. Cheers, buddy. That was remarkable.
Remarkable. Well done, man. Brilliant.
It's so deserving.
In the last shows.
That was so brilliant. So
brilliant. Thank you.
Of in room
basically, right, this is what's going to happen. I'm going to dance, yeah. He's going to dance, done, right. Sorted.
Hey, switch.
Get up between the MySpace, they're getting a beat.